had the type of nights when morning comes too soon.
Is this audio working? I'm playing it.
Nothing was the same. Watch me going out of the way when I should have went home. Only time of the day I get to spend on my own. I was tripping off. I used to sleep at your crib. Should drive out right where you live and pick you up on the way. We ain't spoken so long. Probably put me in the past. I could still get you wet and I could still make you laugh. You should call in to work if that ain't too.
I was just testing the audio right now. Oh, fuck, it's playing again. Can't get away. Oh, fuck.
We had the type of nights when it comes too soon.
Alright, I won't have that going, but we'll have this going. Alright, I don't know what time it is. Hold on a second. I'm just getting the show started, so bear with me right now. Bear, not like an actual bear, but be patient with me. I have drinking a fair bit of what they call vodka. It's time for hashtag Slutty Confessions to call in. Stop calling right now. Fuck. Call in. And tell me the sluttiest thing you've ever done. Oh shit, that's too long. And tell me. Slut stories. Fuck, what the fuck, bro? Jeez. Sluttiest thing you've ever done. Bloop. Alright, now we put it on all of my shit. Alright. So I hope I'm live, which I assume I am because I'm a badass motherfucker. I have to go to the studio after this, so hopefully my internet works good. I got a new router today, so there's. I don't know if I'm yelling. Sounds like I'm yelling. I hope my audio is cool. Let's see, is my audio okay? Boop. Alright, I'm a little drunk, so I'll probably yell at people tonight. Alright, so I got this new router. This dude, I got hella fucked up one night and got his dick sucked. Some married dude that works at Wave Broadband. Shout out to Wave Broadband. Fuck, dude. Tell my fucking story. Just stop calling. I got him hella fucked up, got him his dick sucked, homie now. Anyways, he called me and he was like, yo, Hunter, I got this router for you so you could stream. So I was like, oh, well, what's up? And then he came over here and I was like, yo, what up, homie? And I gave him a fat ass sack and he hooked it up. So he put this new thing in. Now I can stream on this side of the house. I was downstairs. Oh, boost it? All right, I'm boosting. Sorry if I'm a little bit low. Cause I'ma fuck your bitch and get her hella naked. Listen to hella Drake. Anyway, so front of this motherfucker sack gave me this fucking router thing. Came over, we got fucking destroyed earlier. That's why I'm hammered. And we became even more friends. And then now I got hella bars. But I was in my living room, like streaming and shit. But like I was super depressed down there. I'm all about lighting and comfort. So I need to get off this fucking tweeter. And so, you know, whatever. Long story short, you don't care about me. You don't care about me. I don't even know why I fucking tell you this shit. So, you don't care, and I'm just here by myself getting drunk, listening to how you suck dick. So, party on, motherfuckers. All right. I don't even know where my camera is. Like, ooh. Oh, you guys like my wall? I added a new picture. Did you see that? My Lost in Space. I found that on the streets of Atlanta. Probably has fucking syphilis on it or something, but that's chill. All right. Go ahead and we're going to take calls now. Yes, I'm friends with the optic dudes. They're fucking weirdos, just like me. We fuck bitches all day. They probably fuck other girls. Hello? Hello? Turn off your shit.
What's up?
I can't have you guys calling and doing that to me, okay? When I'm fucking Drake, so call me Drake, and I'ma call you right back. Hello?
Oh my gosh, hi.
Listen, bitch, shut up. No, I'm just kidding, kind of. Hey, how old are you? Where are you from? Are you fat? And does your pussy hang outside your pants, or is your fucking that shit all sucked up inside because you're a badass bitch? But go ahead, tell me.
I'm 16. I live in Michigan. Not
that. I'm just kidding. All right. Well, tell me about your pussy. Hurry up. Tell me about your pussy.
I didn't hear you said.
Is your pussy does that shit hang out your pants like fucking some beat up guts, or is that shit all sucked up inside?
A little bit more the second one.
So that shit hangs out. That's cool. All right. So what are you calling about?
I have a confession of a ratchet.
Tell me.
Okay, so I was at a school basketball game last year.
Oh, hell yeah.
And I was really drunk. Mm-hmm. This guy, I don't know what I was thinking, but... So I live in Michigan, so it was winter, and it was freezing cold, and there was snow outside, and we went outside, and he was like... Okay, give me head. And I was like, okay, whatever, I'm drunk.
You gotta keep him warm, bro. Isn't it like a community thing out there? You guys gotta like fuck to stay warm. But go ahead. So what happened?
Okay. And then, so I was drunk, gave him head outside of school, basketball game. Not a big deal. But he took a picture. I didn't know because I was too drunk to notice or something.
Yeah.
And he ended up posting it on Twitter.
Hell yeah, he did.
And... he did me dirty. So there's just a picture of me giving a guy head in the snow on Twitter.
So you know what you need to do, right? You need to send me that. How old are you?
Okay.
How old are you?
16.
Oh, fuck. Don't send me that shit. And you should report that guy to your fucking local police department.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, that's sick. Don't tell me that shit. Why you gotta start the show off like that? I don't like that. I really don't like that. So
I'm sorry, Hunter.
Who's this guy? Okay, honestly, I can go ham right now, find out all of his info, and have this dude beat up and put in jail. Or you could stop being a dumbass little bitch and stop sucking dudes' dicks with their phones out. Why don't you take that dude's phone and throw it across the fucking room
before you
start sucking some dick?
I know,
dick.
I should've.
All right, listen. Never use a condom. Do drugs. I love you, okay?
Okay, do I get up?
No, bitch, you're 12. All right, anyways. So we'll go ahead and take another call. Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Hey, baby girl, how old are you? Where are you from? Are you fat? Is your pussy hanging outside your pants, or is it all sucked up inside? Boo! Pew, pew, pew.
Wait, this is really Hunter Moore?
Bitch, did I post a number on my Twitter and tell you to call it?
Well, yeah, all right, this is fucking crazy. All right, so it's Slutty Confessions right now, right?
Yes, it is.
Okay, well, I was super drunk, and I went to my friend's house and spending the night, and I fucked her brother, like, four times now.
Shut up. Are you still friends with her?
Yes, I'm still friends with her. She has no clue.
Okay, wait, though. How old are you?
I'm 17.
Where do you live?
Florida. Brandon, Florida.
And do you fuck...
Come to Florida with your foam and glow, please.
Oh, I don't know. You got to understand, it's my first time doing the foam and glow, which is next week, and it's not my party, but I don't know. I'm getting added to other shit right now, so I'll let you know. But anyways, where do you normally fuck your friend's brothers?
No, this is the first one.
Oh, okay. Was he good?
I was just really drunk, and he, like... you know, tried something and I let it happen.
Was he good or what?
Yeah, he was.
How old are you again?
I'm 17.
Oh, that's gross. Well, listen, you shouldn't know who I am. But hey, did you use a condom?
Yes.
All right, I gotta go. No, okay, what's your Twitter?
@LiveYoungXOXO.
All right. Well, hey, you don't mind if my sons come and hit you up, right, to have sex with you? Wait, what was that? I don't know. Did you? You didn't even answer my question. Is that okay?
Yes. Right. Just because you're Hunter Moore.
What's your Twitter? One more time.
At Liv Young XOXO.
All right, love you. So you heard her. It's okay if you guys have sex with her because I'm Hunter Moore. Let's hear that song one more time.
We had the type of nights when it comes too soon. And nothing was the same.
Shit, I gotta
watch
call.
Me going out of the way when I should have went home. Only
you fucking whore, I'ma put it in your butt and she's gonna scream, oh my god, what is that? Hello?
Yo, Hunter.
What's up, dude? How old are you? Where are you from? Are you gay?
18, repping the 856 Philly boys. I'm my boy right here.
All right. Okay, what are you calling about?
What are we doing? Bloody Confessions?
Man, what the fuck is fools on making out with his friend and shit on the phone? Call that. I don't want to hear that shit. Let's get back to some Drake, though. Day, I get to spend on my own. I was tripping off. I used to sleep at your crib. Should drive out right where you live and pick you up on the way. We ain't Damn, I ain't even, I'm not even a douchebag now. All right. I don't know what's going on. I don't know why that shit turned down. Huh. Something's wrong with my mixer again. God damn it. Fuck. Right. Listen, if you're a whore, I want to talk to you, so call me. Cause I'm fucking Drake and I'm a little baggot. I'm calling a bitch back right now, you know what I mean? What's going on with my shit? It always gets quiet. I don't know.
Hello?
Hey.
Hey.
How old are you? Where are you from? Are you fucking fat?
What?
What? Who are you? Hey. Hey. I hear you.
Hello?
Hello? Hello? What are you doing? You analyzing my fucking voice on the other line, you stupid fucking bitch? I knew you were fat. That's why you got all pissed. All right, another call. All right. Bitch is like trying to translate my shit. Like I'm fuck. Hello?
Yo.
Turn off your YouTube. All
right,
turn off your YouTube.
I'm 18.
Turn off your YouTube. I gotta go. All right. Cause I'm fucking Drake and I'm hella gay.
Hey.
Hello? Turn off your fucking YouTube or I'm gonna fucking stab you in your fucking throat. I swear to God. I say this shit every fucking Ustream. Turn off your fucking YouTube. Turn your fucking YouTube off. Fuck. Motherfucker, I know you motherfuckers, half of you are in college. You understand? You need fucking sign language? Hello?
Yo, we back up in the Hunter. What's up? Philly boys.
All right, there we go, dude. There we go. Finally.
Yo. All
right, how old are you? Where are you from?
Are you gay? We 18, repping Rowan University. Born and raised in South Philadelphia.
All right, tell me your fucking story right now.
All right, we were at, what's that concert? Lil Wayne concert, and, where was it? That's going that bank? Yeah, and we got this fat black bitch. That ate her ass out of the porta potty.
Wait, whoa. Okay, wait. So you met a fat black bitch at the party, or you brought her there?
Yeah. Very voluptuous woman, like 700, 800 pounds. Sit on her feet.
Fuck you guys. This is why, see that call right there is why I don't take calls from fucking guys, dude. You're a fag. For one, those guys are faggots. You guys call again, I'll fight you. I'll fly you here. Fight both of you. Because I know you guys are sucking each other's dicks and no fucking 700 pound girl would even fuck with you. Hold on. 347. Hello?
Hi. Oh my god. Hello? Hello? I just want to tell you a crazy story how I fucked my dad.
All right. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hey! Dude, it worked.
Alright, turn off whatever's in the fucking background before I strangle you.
The only thing that's in the background is a TV, but okay.
Okay, look. Oh my, look how smart you are. You're so smart.
All
right.
Okay, it's off.
Okay, how old are you from? Are you fucking fat? Because if you're fucking fat, I'm hanging up. And
no, I'm not fat. Nah. I'm from Dover, Florida, and I am 18.
All right, does your pussy hang outside your pants, or is that shit all, like, sucked up inside?
No, it doesn't hang out of my pants.
So it kind of hangs out?
Okay, sure. Let's say that.
So that shit's beat up. Your pussy's beat up?
I already told you it doesn't hang out of my pants.
Well, you seem really defensive about your. You seem really defensive about your pussy hanging out of your pants. So I just seems like it's a beat up pussy. That's all. I'm just letting you know. So what are you calling about?
I mean, I guess.
All right, cool. It's cool. What are you calling about?
Okay. Slutty confession is I had sex with my boyfriend while my parents were awake and in the same room, and they had no idea.
Okay, tell me how this went down.
We were in a hotel for my cheerleading competition, and I was allowed to sleep in the same bed as my boyfriend, mistake by my parents, obviously. And while they were watching TV, we kind of just had sex. It looked like we were, like, spooning, but we kind of weren't. And they were, like, turned away, so they didn't really see anything. And, yeah, it was pretty easy.
Oh, my God. Honestly, I didn't really listen to anything you just said. I'm more wondering about you being a cheerleader. So are you hot or what?
Oh, he's hot. Stop.
Punch your friend in the face right now. Is that your fat friend? Is that the fat friend who didn't make it on the team, but she wears the fucking cheerleading uniform, but doesn't actually get to be a cheerleader? Or is she the girl? She sounds like the girl who's like the base one who holds like all the skinny girls. Is that her? Is that the one? Is that the type
of girl?
No,
I'm just the one you just talked to. Yeah, you just talked to her, actually.
Well, she's a slut. So, all right. What's your Twitter?
It's at AA Bizball.
What? AA Bizball?
AA BISBAL.
DAO?
BAL.
BAL?
Yeah.
Okay. AS. Okay. Regina George?
Yeah.
Damn, son. You are pretty
fine.
Yeah,
my friends call me Regina George.
You are pretty fucking hot, though. I ain't even gonna lie.
Well, thank you.
Why are you... Okay, that's a weird picture of you. Yeah, you're hot as fuck. All right, I'm gonna post your thing on my thing. All right, I love you. Stop fucking with your... having mini orgies with your parents and your boyfriend, okay? Probably pretty unhealthy.
Okay, let's...
I love you. Bye. This was the girl who fucks with her parents in the room, but she's hot, so it's chill. Okay. There we go. And a new caller, please. Punch your fat friends. Fuck. I want to say shit sometimes, but I just can't say shit because then you guys will get even more mad at me. Hello?
Hey, what's going on?
What up, girl? How old are you? Where are you from? Are you fucking fat and fucking gross and have a sweaty ass pussy? Or
I'm 26 from Milwaukee.
The fuck? Where are you from?
Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
You're a girl, right?
Yeah, okay. I'm gay, so that's why it must be throwing you off.
Are you us? Do you have a... All right. Well, what are you calling about?
Your slutty confessions, dude. I have a really fucked up story.
Tell me now, my lesbian sister.
So I was in high school, and I was obviously too young to go to, like, an adult store and get stuff for me and my girlfriend.
Isn't that fucked up, dude?
Her name is... Yeah, we're fucked up right now. So her name is Nicole. And so we couldn't go get stuff. And so we used some meat products inside of a condom instead of sex toys.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Am I cracking into the lesbian sex toy world right now? What happened? Tell me what happened.
Yeah,
what?
The underground.
So you used
meat. We were getting into it or whatever. She's like, man, I wish we had a dildo or something. I was like, oh, I got some brats in the fridge.
Some brats?
We were pretty high. That's all right.
What if
a brat in a condom.
I mean, it sounds like you've never had a penis before.
That might be true.
Have you never had a penis?
That might be true.
What do you mean? I don't know who the fuck you are. You can say yes or no.
I'm saying no.
Would you want a penis?
No, I'll pass on that.
Why? Tell me why. Tell me why you don't like guys.
The Browers is just such an awful experience. I don't know if I could ever revisit that in any way.
All right, I love you. Hey, is your girlfriend hot?
She's an ex-girlfriend, but she's pretty hot.
Who are you banging now or licking on or whatever, scissoring, whatever the fuck you guys do?
I've got a real cute sweetheart right now. She's awesome.
What's your Twitter? What's your Twitter? I'm going to get you some other dirty little fucking Milwaukeean whores you can lick down.
It's at Brianna Wick.
Yeah, do you smoke a lot of weed? Oh, you fucking lesbian bitch. She didn't. Yeah, fuck her, dude. Alright. It's almost 5. I have another hour and we could go. I have to go to the gym. I gotta go to the thingy, the studio. Hello?
Hello?
What up, baby girl? How old are you? Where are you from? Are you fat? Is your pussy hanging outside your pants? Or is that shit all sucked up inside?
My name's Cassidy. I'm 18 and I'm from Michigan.
Are you white,
and
huh?
My pussy.
Are you white?
What?
You're hella white, huh?
No, I'm black.
You fucking liar. You black?
I'm serious.
Wait, how old are you? Before you tell me about your pussy, how old are you?
I'm 18.
All right, well, tell me about your pussy then. I want to know every detail.
It sucked in. But I have a confessions of a ratchet story.
Tell me now.
Okay. So it was New Year's, and I was still a virgin. So my best friend had a party, and it was this guy named Jamie. And she was like, Cassidy, go make out with him, but just don't do it in my bed. So I'm like, okay, whatever. So she went upstairs to go to sleep. And, like, we started making out, and one thing led to another, and I lost my virginity in her bed, and she still doesn't know. And I didn't change the sheets.
Did your pussy, like, do that shit get all beat up, or what?
I mean, no, but, like...
Did you bleed on
her? She asked in the morning. She was, like, a little bit. She was like, so, what happened last night? And I'm like, she just went home, and I went to sleep.
Do you still talk?
She still doesn't know.
I have this, like, weird thing I feel like I always have an English accent, but I don't. I'm just drunk, so I'm kind of rambling. So, basically, what happened is some dude fucked the shit out of you when you were, like, what, 13, you said? In your friend's bed?
It was this year. It was New Year's.
Are you fucking kidding me? You just lost your virginity. You just lost your virginity? Listen... What is your problem? Why aren't you sucking hella dicks and letting dudes just throw their fucking dicks in you all the time? What's your deal? You're 18.
I don't know. I was prude back then.
But now dudes bang you?
I mean, not really. I've only had sex with him, so not really.
Do you suck penises? I don't know. Okay, this is the thing, though. I'm very... You're almost going to make me cry because you're such a fucking lame-ass bitch. These are laughs. My soul's laughing because it's so upset. I'm actually trying to cry. But so what's wrong? Why don't you suck dicks? Do you suck dick?
I mean, I do. But, like, not all the time.
Why? Why not?
I just don't go out.
You shouldn't even, honestly, you shouldn't even, you're 18, you shouldn't even leave the house without sucking a dick. Like, you should have a dick on call, a different dick every day. Because you know what's going to happen? You're 18, you know what? Tomorrow you're going to be fucking 25, and you're going to be fat, and you're going to be fucking ugly from drinking hella beers and shit and eating horrible food, and no one's going to want to fuck you anymore. So this is the thing. You got to learn how to eat some ass, play with the fucking balls, and suck some fucking dick, okay? So stop being a stupid-ass bitch, okay? Life lessons. What's your Twitter?
Cassidy Vanessa, but you already follow me, so...
Well, that don't mean shit. Listen, start sucking dick or no one's going to like you, right? All right, bye. Anyways, fuck that bitch. But if you find her Twitter, let me know because I will definitely let her fucking teeth me up. All right. Ooh, this bitch is blonde. Who are you? Bitch, I'm streaming right now. Are you streaming tonight? Fucking... Anyways, you know what's cray? You know what's cray, though? Like, hella people are... Like, there's hella girls calling in, which is cool. Just really... Which is cool, though. Every time I refresh my tweets, newest one is something involving Hunter Moore. It's because I'm a badass bitch. All right. I guess we'll call someone back. Oh, wait. Someone's calling me.
My ass is so fat. Well, I can't even deal with this.
Well, you sound like a slut. How old are you? Where are you from? Are you fat? And is your pussy outside your pants? What?
What part did you hear that?
I didn't hear shit. I just heard your fucking super high voice.
Oh. No. I'm not a... Do you say am I a slut? No, I'm not a slut.
I didn't say that. I said you sound beautiful.
I'm 21.
Okay, tell me your tell me your fucking story. Tell me your story.
I have, like, one of three. So I have one getting caught by the cops scaring somebody. I have another one.
Are you out of breath? What's going on? Are you out of breath?
And I have a...
Are you on the fucking... Why are you yelling? No. You sound like you're out of breath. What's wrong?
Oh, I just went on a jog. My bad.
That's cool. Just calm down, though. Just take a breath. Take a breath. Just be like, okay, I'm going to tell him I got fucked in the ass. At this weird ass party. Okay, wait.
No. I have like two, maybe three options of a story.
All right, tell me your fucking story before I kill myself, please.
All right, go ahead and kill yourself. I don't even care. All
right, listen, I'm not being a dick. You just have an annoying ass voice. That's really all I was trying to say. Okay, well. I'm sorry, you guys. Like, what am I? I have fucking headphones on. Jesus Christ. Fuck. Your fucking voice is inside my goddamn fucking head, you annoying ass bitch. Jesus Christ. I could pretend like you sound all cute and shit. You fucking. Hello?
No.
Oh my God. If I hear that bitch's voice again, fuck you. All right. Hello?
Oh, my gosh. Hello.
Oh, shit. You sound fucking hot. Hello? Where you, how old are you?
Thank you.
All right, shut up. Listen, how old are you? Where are you from? Are you fat? And your pussy hang outside your pants? Is that shit all sucked up and fucked inside?
I am 18. I'm from Sacramento.
Oh, why don't you come over then?
Because I don't know.
Whatever.
Are you from Yeah, you are from Sacramento. But, yeah, so... I have a confession, a story.
Tell me.
I guess. Well, this was actually really recently. Me and my friends, we like to go out and we like to, you know, drink at parks and stuff like that. And then me and my
What the fuck? What? You drink at parks?
Yeah, we just...
Bitch,
you know,
no one likes
out,
to drink at parks. Bums drink at parks. Are you gothic? You have, what do? You kill cats?
Oh, my God.
You kill cats? You sound like you
do
kill,
I steal cats? What?
You kill cats. You sound like you kill cats. But go ahead. Tell me your story.
I don't kill cats.
All right. Tell me your story.
Anywho, me and my boyfriend, we were pretty drunk when we just kind of like left everybody and we walked to this elementary school. And I was pretty fucked up and we were making out and we were just chilling in front of the bike rack at this fucking elementary school. And he starts trying some shit. He puts his finger in my little in my butt, you know?
Little?
Like,
little?
I've never
Did you
done
say little butthole?
Because I don't do that kind of stuff. And I was like, what the fuck?
What do you
and
mean?
And then I was like, dude, if you want to, you could just put it in there. Like, I really don't care.
Whoa, so this nigga put his dick in your ass?
We just, you know, had our first anal experience at an elementary school.
How old are you again?
I'm 18.
And you letting dudes fuck your butthole?
Yeah, I mean, I was drunk.
Did he come in your butt? Did he come in your butt?
He did.
He did?
He did. Yeah, and it was, it was okay.
So tell me about that. I'm more interested in the coming of the butt. So what happened? He came in your ass in a park while you're killing cats, and what?
No, we weren't.
What?
We weren't at a park. We moved to an elementary school. Like, we walked over to this local elementary school, like, right by the park.
You know what's weird? Like, I do this show, but I don't listen, like, 99.9% of the time. So, so he came in your ass at a fucking elementary school, and what happened? So, what happened? You just pooped out cum? You had brown, white poops? Tell
me
what happened.
To be honest, I don't really know what it looks like, because I just pulled up my pants, and then we walked back to the park.
What did it feel like coming out of your butt? Like a worm?
I didn't really feel it. But, you know, it was there the next day.
Listen, you already,
like,
all right,
all
listen,
of
I'm going to tell you right now, you already sound like a whore. So just tell me what it felt like with cum coming out of your butt.
I was drunk. I didn't feel it. I just remember getting.
Cum in your butt. Tell me what happened when the cum came out of your butt. Tell me what happened. Go.
I don't know. I pulled up my pants by then. It probably dribbled down my leg in my pants. I don't know.
Oh my God, to be honest. Honestly, like, you're from Sacramento and everything, but I don't fucking like you because you're a fucking liar. And you won't tell me what happened. Oh. What's your Twitter? Fucking.
My Twitter?
Yeah.
Mia La Princesa.
One more time. Say it one more time.
Mia La Princesa. It's Mia the Princess in Spanish.
Spell it out.
MIALAPRINCESA.
All right, so whatever this bitch just said, she likes coming her ass. All right, thank you for calling. I love you. All right, take another caller. Anyways, so fucking A. Ooh, 925. Bitches love coming their butt. I need a song from Drake about that. Hello?
What up?
What up, dude? How old are you? Where are you from? Are you gay?
No, I'm not gay. I'm from Brentwood. I'm actually at work right now watching your live feed.
No, what are you calling about, dude?
Nothing really. Just saying what up. That's it.
Fuck, bro. I want to know about coming butts and turds and shit. All right? You got that?
Yep. Gotcha. All right.
Yep. All right. I love you, dude. Have a good night at work. Hey, check. Oh, fuck. Yo, so I've been fucking this, like, half black chick, and she left me this. Well, I don't know. Everyone's got the box of shit from girls, but, like, I have OCD up the fucking ass, so, like, I always play with their stuff that they leave. Until I give it to another bitch and thinks it's special. But it's badass, right? Bloop, bloop, bloop. Put it on my dick later. You fucking whore. You hung up on me. Alright. Anyways, while we wait, Arizona Foam and Glow. Get your tickets. Rage at Sea, get your tickets. Motherfucker's going to sell out. Lexington, Kansas City, or Kentucky. Akron, Ohio. Make sure you get your fucking tickets. Motherfucker sells out every time. And I got an LA party, a Seattle party, a bunch of shit coming up. Columbus, Ohio, too. Make sure you get your shit. Can't believe I even remember that. Hello? Hello? All right. Wait, I found that girl's Twitter. Yo,
is the girl who called in who likes cum in her ass. Ooh, wee-oo. I don't know how long I could keep doing this, you guys. I just want to play some Drake. Ooh. I was tripping off. I used to sleep at your crib. Should drive out right where you live and pick you up on the way. We ain't spoken so long. Probably put me in the past. All right. Hello?
Hello?
You're a faggot. I could tell in your voice. Hello?
Hello?
Hey, baby girl. Oh, my God. Hi. Finally. How old are you? Where are you from? Are you fucking fat?
I'm 16. I live right outside of Philly, and now I'm only 1'2", like 102 pounds.
I can't.
I'm pretty tiny.
I can't ask you about your pussy because you're fucking 11, bitch. All right, so listen, I can call 16. You a bitch though. How old?
16, not 11.
Same shit, bitch. Grow up. Hurry up. So what are you calling about?
Can I tell my slutty confession?
I don't know. Am I going to go to jail?
Okay.
Tell
no,
me.
No. Okay. So I went to a party, and I met this guy, and after an hour, we took a cab back to his house, and he fingered me in the cab. And we got caught,
normal.
Got kicked out, and then had to take another cab, and slept over, and yeah, finally knew him for like an hour. And I haven't talked to him since.
What? He just fingered you?
So I got caught getting fingered in a cab.
Okay, so your story is that you got fingered in a cab because you're fucking 11 years old.
And I got caught by the cab driver.
Did you use your parents' money, though? To get fingered in the cab?
No.
You did.
No,
oh my
job.
God. Ooh. Wee-oo. All right, what's your Twitter though?
Jar of Shitsky.
What? What is it?
J-A-R. Jar of Shitsky.
All right. I was hoping it would be some like One Direction thing or something. That's cool though. So you're fat?
No.
Are you fat though for a 16-year-old?
No. I'm like 102 pounds.
Oh my God. Fucking die. All right. Let's call. Let's have someone else on the phone. Ugh. Fucking hate 16-year-olds. Fucking getting your fucking pussy all beat up in cabs. You fucking dirty little 16-year-old whores. So I'm playing some Drake, and I feel hella good, so little Drake you. I can still get you wet, and I can still make you laugh. You should call in to work if that ain't too much to ask. I could pour you up a drink, or we could burn some. Come through. Oh, shit, I got another call. Yo, it's little Red Riding Hood. Hello?
Hello.
What's up, dude? How old are you? Where are you from? Are you gay?
No, I'm not gay. 20 from Toledo. Probably man, I'm watching your stream right now. You're talking about some bitch. But my confession is, I got baby mama, and I was we were fucking one night. Made a video, sent the video to another bitch.
So what happened? What happened, bro?
I was fucking her. Kind of got bored of fucking with her.
Alright, that was stupid. Alright. Hello?
Hello?
How old are you? Where are you from? Are you gay, bro?
No, I'm not gay. My name's Vinny. I'm from New York. I got a disgusting ass story for you.
Tell me. I need to know. Now.
All right, bro. So me and my boy are at this party, and we're like fucking blowing lines all night. And this chick, she just like keeps fucking bugging me for lines. I'm just like, dude, get the fuck out of my face.
True.
So I'm like, yo, let me and my boy gangbang you, and we'll fucking give you some code. So we, like, end up bringing her back to my crib and just, like, not even giving her code to after and gangbanging her and just coming all over this girl. And, like, mind you, like, my boy had, like, 1,500 NYC condoms. So, like, we're switching back and forth, just ripping condoms off, fucking putting in her ass and shit.
All right, wait.
She was disgusting, dog.
All right, for one, though, you did say you weren't gay, right?
No.
Okay, just tell me how this happens, though. Only because as a hetero male, such as yourself, so you guys are coming all over this chick, but you're still fucking her? Like, what the fuck is that?
No, like throughout like an hour period, bro. Like this was going on in my man cave, and we were just like totally violating this bitch.
What's a man cave like with other guys? You guys hang out in a cave?
No, like it's like my recording studio, but there was like a fucking bed in there that we just like thrashed chicks out on.
All right, man. I'm just saying I couldn't fuck another girl with some other dude's nut on her face. You know what I mean?
You never gang banged a girl like your boy or something?
Yeah, but I won't let that if anyone comes on a fucking girl and we're all still fucking, you're done or you're getting your fucking ass beat. No, you can't ruin a girl. You don't ruin a girl. It's like, okay, what? Am I going to fucking jack off into your dirty ass cum sock? No, I get a whole new sock, motherfucker. I'm not, you know what I mean? Like, we all still fuck all day, yeah. But the second the motherfucker comes on a bitch, it's all done. Anyways, what's your Twitter, dude?
Definitely, I'll tell you.
What's your Twitter?
All right, man. Well,
what's your Twitter, bro?
Go, man.
What's your Twitter? What's your Twitter? All right, fuck you. Anyways, all right, listen, you guys, tag team me, everything's cool, but you're gay once a homie comes. Whoever comes first gets beat up. That's basically what it is. Man, because I'm fucking Drake and I'm hella gay, so fucking put it in my little peenie.
Yeah,
hello?
Hey, what's up, faggot?
It's really weird that dudes call me faggot, but... All right. Hello? Hello?
All
right. Because I'm hella draked out and I look hella cool with my head. Come through, girl, you know we got things to do. Black Twitter's got it good. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hey, baby girl, how old are you? Where are you from? Are you fucking fat? Or is your pussy outside your pants? Or is that shit all sucked up inside? Beep, beep, beep.
I'm from Detroit.
All right, bitch, you need to call in because your connection sucks. All right. All right, listen, Hunter's fucking... Lady Gaga. Call me Little Hanamo and I'm hella cool, cause I got a big dick and I never went to school. Girl, you know we got things to do, so get your ass in the car and come through. Come through, come through, come through. Cause I'm fucking gay. Cause my name is Drake. Oh my god, I'm gay. Alright, I don't know what to do, you guys. Hunter's badass. Listen, I'm a badass motherfucker, all right? Oh, shit, we got another call. Hello?
Hello?
Hey, baby girl, how old are you? Where are you from? Are you fat? Is your pussy inside your pants, or is it all sucked up inside?
I'm 20, and I'm from Lexington, Kentucky. No, it doesn't hang outside my pants.
I'm going to see you soon.
I know, right? I'm really excited.
What are you calling about?
Okay, well, I'm from the University of Kentucky in Lexington.
Yeah.
And I was at my first college party. And, like, I was, like, fucking, like, trying everything, getting really fucked up. And, everyone was hanging out basically in like this big entryway at this house, and there was a pool table off to the side. And basically, I got fucked by one of the UK basketball players in front of everyone.
Oh my god. You definitely are, you know, you're a whore, right?
Oh, like that was straight up a very whore-like thing to do. Like I rode that guy's dick in front of everybody, but
yeah, you're a fucking
whore.
I was
fucked up and I didn't care.
Yeah, no, you're a whore. Like I want to be nice to you because like, oh, that's cool and everything, but no, you're just a whore. Like I have no way. Like I'm more lenient than most people, but you're just a whore. Do you know what I mean?
I mean, I guess that was.
No, I'm just saying,
I don't think
like,
one instance makes That was a slutty confession for me. So
yeah, like, no,
that's
I'm just saying
thing
like
every time, but
most of the time I try to help people out and be like, yo, no, it's cool. Like you're expressing yourself, but I can't do that with you. Like you're just a whore. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm just saying, what am I supposed to say? Oh, no, it's cool, baby girl. Like, fuck dudes on basketball teams in front of everybody. And that's cool. Is that what you wanted me to say? Because
no.
I can't. Because you're a whore. All right. Well, I just ruined that girl's day. I'm sorry. You're just definitely a whore. All right. All right, I'm sorry. Hey, I felt bad about that one, but you're all, I don't know. You shouldn't do that. Wait until, like, we're back in Roman times or some shit, but that was some whore-ass shit. You're a whore. You're a whore. You're a fucking whore. So, I didn't ask for your Twitter name because you're such a whore. But normally I'll make fun of girls, but that your whoreness is on such a whorey ass level of whoreness that I wouldn't want you to succumb to my family or the trolls of the family, knowing that you are a fucking stupid, dumb bitch who fucks in front of people. Who is a whore? Because, like, there's sluttiness that's badass, but you're a fucking whore. All right, so let's go ahead and take another call. Hello?
Hello?
Hey, baby girl. Oh, my God. This is so fun, right? Right?
What?
Tell me. Okay, how old are you? Where are you from?
Hello?
Bitch, did you not just fucking hear me? How old are you? Where are you from?
Can you hear me?
Oh my God. How old are you? Where are you from?
18, California.
Okay, what are you calling about? For fucking throw myself out of this fucking house window right now. What are you calling about? All right, listen, I'm a badass motherfucker. It's like, all right, I'm going to make a video. I'm going to end the stream because everyone's fucking yelling at me on Twitter for calling that girl a whore, but I just don't know what else to say. I'll be back with the freestyle after I hit the studio. I'm going to sit on Twitter for another 30 minutes. I love you. I love you. I'll fuck the shit out of someone you fucking love someday, you piece of shit. All right, I love you. Bye.